What do you think?
I think he's 1,100 pounds of baby fat. He eats too much and too often. The only reason he doesn't eat more is because he's too busy sleeping. He only does what he wants to do exactly when he wants to do it. He lays against the back of that starting gate like he's in a hammock in the Caribbean. And when he finally does get out of the gate, it takes him forever to find his stride. Any other questions?
I have one. How much did you spend on that hat?